2 weeks ago on the show, we introduced a section called the Voice of Ireland Nasty Tweets, where the guys read out real tweets from real people who had said nasty things. It was supposed to be a one-off, but one, they got so much abuse, and two, it was so popular, people wanted to see them getting taken down a peg or two again. So here we go again, round two for the Voice of Ireland Nasty Tweets. Keane Egan, take it away.
At Pam and her cat says, "Dear Twitter, I do not, nor will I ever want to follow Aki and Egan WL. Stop suggesting him to me. Sound. XO, XO, XO."
It's very sweet. Sharon Corr.
Gosh. This person said to me at Sharon _Corr.
What's her name?
At Neve-Cronin something 237. Oh my God, Sharon Corr, you weird old lady. Get off Twitter.
You're not weird.
Okay, I will.
Okay, bye Sharon. Bye. Bressie.
At Sana Govender, "No, I don't want to see Bressie. I'd rather poke my eyes out. And we'd rather see that too." So.
Right, guys, thank you very much. Bressie's going to remain here. It is time. The time has come for Eoghan McDermott to take down the man himself. Captain Thomas, this is for you. This is Tackle Bressie. Brace yourself, man. I'll be working out. Helix, let's count it in. 3, 2, 1. Charge! Charging! Captain, I failed! I'm such a wimp! I'm so sorry!